ashes plant does not fly because the wind moves. It flies with the last breath of every soldier who died protecting it. Good morning, respected judges, teachers, and all my friends. I am Amritansh Kumar of Class 6 studying in APS Dinjan. My poem is dedicated to a soldier. Defenders of borders, I salute the Indian soldiers. Words can never describe a soldier and his sacrifice. They put on hold their dream and life. They die so that we can survive. They are the true sons of our country who fight and protect us from all our enemies. They are the real heroes of our nation. Serving the motherland is their only passion. Whether it's the blood freezing cold or the scorching sun's rays, they're protecting us without any holidays. Whether it's the icy wind or the storm, they face all the challenges like the rocks. They are the pride of our nation. Their lives are a source of inspiration. Away from the mother, kids and wives, they're fulfilling their duties for the sake of our lives. We are grateful to the mothers who gave birth to these soldiers. We are obliged to the wives and kids who sacrificed their rights for the national deeds. This nation will remain the land of bravery and valor only as long as it is the home of a brave soldier. Thank you.